Why, thank you. After a summer-like day yesterday with those very warm temperatures, what are we going to have later this afternoon? We'll talk about that, the marine layer, and the upcoming weekend coming up next in weather. Hey, we're going to cool it back down. We do have a return of that marine layer. Thus, we are looking at slightly cooler temperatures. Right now, 67 degrees downtown L.A. this afternoon, expecting 80, a little cooler than yesterday's 84. We are looking at the marine layer to burn off later this afternoon. So that's the good news. We are looking at a lot of sunshine, although along the coast, perhaps a little more tough to clear out. But high pressure is still in control, keeping those storms up to the north. We are watching, however, a storm up to the north to move a little closer to us over the weekend. That's actually going to help pump up some subtropical moisture out of the south. More remnants from Hurricane Hillary that's over the East Pacific right now near Mexico. We'll give you a quick update on that, plus a look at your 7-day that weekend. Chances for thunderstorms coming up a little bit later. Gene and Tony. Listen, we've got some good news in weather. I know you like cooler temperatures, both of you, in terms of that marine layer.
Yeah, it was hot yesterday. Since we began keeping records.
Temperatures ever. And then I think that thermometer actually did break, so maybe it was even warmer than that. But yeah, it was pretty warm yesterday. Today, not quite as warm. 80 degrees is what we're expecting, so slipping 1 degree below that average. High pressure responsible for all that heat, actually going to allow for a stronger onshore flow, a little bit more of that marine layer. We do have the storm track, the jet stream, pulled well to the north. It is, however, going to sag farther south here as we get to Friday and into the weekend. That's going to allow for some of the remnant moisture associated with Hurricane Hillary to get caught up in the southwesterly flow, and we could be looking at more clouds and even a chance for thunderstorms over Saturday and Sunday. By the way, Hillary, 80 miles per hour winds right now, continuing to weaken as it continues to enter cooler waters, kind of skirting Baja Peninsula up there. Okay, 80 degrees for downtown today, as I said, in Orange County as well, in the 80s. 89 in San Gabriel, not bad. Here's your 7-day. We stay in the low 80s, it looks like, through the weekend. However, we're going to add some humidity as we get to Saturday and Sunday. And watch out for those thunderstorms. Gene and Tony.